Hello and welcome to Dead Pod for the week of March 27th, 2015. This is the Professor. I'm so glad you could pick us up this week. This week we're going to bring you the second set from this incredible show that took place at Winterland Arena in San Francisco, California on March the 19th, 1977. The second set is a little bit shorter than the first set, quite unusual in that regard, but it is chock full of great songs. It starts out with a real nice, kind of fast version of Eyes of the World, Into Space. Then a great Dancin' in the Street goes into a Wharf Rat. It's very powerful, very well done. After Wharf Rat, a unusual standalone Franklin's Tower. Almost 14 minutes of great jamming goodness. You're going to like this one. Goes into a really burning up Sugar Magnolia. The band comes back for a double encore, which ought to tell you all that you need to know about what they thought of their performance that night. One more Saturday night into Uncle John's Band. So enjoy this one. It's a real beauty. I'm so glad you could pick us up, and I have to put a shout out to all of you, to those of you who were able to donate and help out the Dead Pod. I really appreciate your support. Thanks again. Have a great week. This is the Professor. You're listening to the Dead Pod.
Seasons, achievements, and so Thank you. no doubt, but I got some time to do this stuff.
Tell you where the phone is. Favorite song that ends a band. save the child who rings that bell. I'd have one good ring, baby, you can check. You get confused, listen to the music play.
Roll away with you. Sunshine, baby. Well, come on, come on over, daydream. Sunshine. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your kind applause. Now, at this moment, we'd like to do a crazy little number in honor of the occasion. Woo!
See you. some things to talk about here beside the rising.
See you all later on.